Today is not going to be my day. I can just feel it.
Hey, did you study for the science test today?
Wait, we have a science test today?
Yeah, it's worth 90% of our grade.
This can't be happening.
Okay, class, sadly there's no homework.
Aww.
But there's 5 tests.
Yeah!
What is happening? Hey, what's going on?
What do you mean?
What on earth is going on here? What kind of school let people wear weird costumes?
Hey, are you excited to be in school today?
Is it always like this?
What do you mean?
Costumes, teachers on their phones, and kids running in the hall. Is that even allowed?
Of course it's allowed. What universe have you been living in?
Apparently the wrong one.
Come on, let's have some fun.
Why not, right? Hey, this might sound weird, but I have to get back to my dimension.
China. Your dimension?
Yeah, this is some crazy alternate universe, and everything's backwards.
Backwards? How so?
For one, people don't get sad about not having homework, and people don't get excited when we have 5 tests.
Well, would you rather just stay here?
No! Get me out of here!
Well, how would you get here anyways?
That's the thing, I don't really know.
Well, how am I gonna help you get back to your dimension if you don't even remember how you got here?
I haven't quite figured that out. I was hoping you could help.
Well, what was the last thing you remember from your dimension?
I fell down the stairs.
Do you remember where?
Yeah.
Hey, are you okay?
What happened?
You fell down the stairs and hit your head and you were passed out for a while.
No, this isn't right. We're in some weird alternate dimension.
No, this is just a regular school day.
What?
Yeah, you missed a science test while you were out. You need to go make it out.
Stop running!
I guess I'm back. Oh wait, time out.
That was good.
Also down the hallway, Mr. Boban could be the one with the phone, and Lisa just...